Penguin News Now with your host Anthony
and Shane.
Today is Thursday, February 9th, 2012. It is the 94th day out of 180 school days. Our special schedule for today is C. Our next couple of clues from the mystery staff person of the week are, sometimes I write notes. Hello, welcome to Prune Hill Elementary. Start thinking about who the mystery staff person might be, and we'll reveal it at the end of the broadcast tomorrow. Now to today's lunch choices. The choices are turkey chowder, turkey hot dog, taco burger, and Minnie Mouse salad. Our famous African-American to highlight today is Madame C.J. Walker, the inventor of the hairdryer. She grew up poor, but her hair care invention turned her into North America's first self-made female millionaire. But making money and styling hair wasn't what Walker was about. Her goal was to empower poor black women and show them how to become successful. Through her hair care college, Walker trained thousands of working class black women and gave them the opportunity to become self-sufficient. Now over to Shane.
Good morning, everyone. Today's announcements are... Choir kids, you have choir tomorrow at 8:15 sharp. Mailtown starts today. Third graders, you have your field trip tomorrow. Remember to dress appropriately and use your best banners. It's time for birthday announcements. One famous person with a birthday today is William Henry Harrison, our 9th president. We have one penguin birthday today, and that is Mrs. Meaner, a third grade teacher.
Happy birthday!
The weather for today looks to be pretty mild with a temperature in the mid-50s, but we may see some sprinkles off and on. As we near the end of our broadcast, we have a brain teaser question for you. Be sure to listen carefully and think to yourself. A man was driving his truck. His lights were not on. The moon was not out. Up ahead, a woman was crossing the street. How did he see her? It was a bright and sunny day. Now that was tricky. I wonder if you've figured it out. Remember to keep showing your penguin pride today and be safe, respectful, and responsible. Have a terrific Thursday. This is Shane
and Anthony
saying goodbye from the penguin studio.
See you tomorrow.